everybody. Welcome to Box Office India.
Welcome.
Thank you for having us.
And so this year has been quite amazing for the industry in general, especially for the four of you. Unexpected hits, surprising disappointments. We've seen everything this year. It has been a roller coaster ride. Individually for all of you, how has this year been defined, 2018? Because all of your films have worked tremendously well at the box office and with the audience. So if you could just say, you know, what this year has, why this year is important to you?
I think for all of us, it's been a great year in terms of the films that we have made. And it has worked, and we have believed in our subjects. Four of us have made different films,
yes.
And very different from each other, and we have believed in those subjects. It has really, really worked, and we are happy that you know, this year has also been great for content, which has also defined this year. And I'm happy that my film has come this year and has done well personally.
Yeah.
So I'm happy about the fact that whatever belief that we each of us had in our film has worked. And And in general, the industry, the films have worked. Because till last year, everybody was saying, go digital.
Right.
You know, films are not working, but we are thankful to the audience that they have come in large numbers to see all the films that has worked or not worked. So I'm happy about that.
What about you guys?
Well, for me, it was a miracle year, if I put it that way. If you asked me 1 year back, someone would have told me I'd make a film, you know, like Satyameva Jayate, which would do so well, and I'd be sitting here with them and with y'all. I would say it's not gonna happen in this lifetime. I mean, I was out, I was buried. मतलब लोगों ने बोला कि वो कबर पे नाम भी मत रखो कि कोई ढूंढ लेगा और वापस निकाल देगा उसको. I was out. I mean, I had no work. I had reached a point where I was directing television episodes, which the shows which were like bottom of the barrel. For no money, just because I know I had to work, I had no work. People forgot every film I had written, they forgot everything. Like, they just wrote me off, stopped taking my phone calls, stopped meeting me. Like, I didn't get one check in the entire year of 2016 from anyone. It was literally so bad, you know. And it was just one John Abraham who somehow had the guts, I think, and the courage to say, you know, I'll do this film because he liked the script so much. So, it's been a miracle year, like I said. And what I was very happy was, you know, see, they all three have made very strong content films. Not that Satyameva Jayate is not content, but it gets slotted in the masala, you know, mass genre. It's not critically always given that kind of acclaim that a Raid or a Stree or a Badhaai Ho gets, you know. So I was happy that in this great year of content, you know, a mass film like Satyameva also worked, which was very interesting and very nice, because I believe that every film that worked this year was honest to its genre, you know, like a Parmanu never tried to be a Satyameva Jayate, or a Razi never tried to be, you know, a Raid. Every film was honest, like, you know, a Badhaai Ho, Stree, all these films, they made what they were supposed to make, you know.
Mm-hmm.
There were times when, you know, Nikhil Advani, my producer, would see the Rashi of Satyameva Jayate, he's saying, what are you doing? It's 2018, you know, there's a Namaz scene and all in the film,
yeah.
Which is very a tribute to Manmohan Desai ji, that zone of cinema. And he's like, you know, you can't do this today. And I said, please, my last film may be a disaster. This also may flop. But I believe in it, you know, to his credit, and everyone's there, let me make it.
Mm-hmm.
So I think the best part of this year is that people who believed in their films, you know, and didn't ke ye thoda ye bhi karta hu main.
Mm-hmm.
Like, he didn't put an item song in Raid.
Yeah.
You know, he didn't do that, you know, at all. Because his film didn't warrant that, you know.
Yeah.
This is my film, I put an item song because it warranted that, you know, and we did that. Everyone did, like, his film, I mean, Ayushman, I mean, credit to him. Like, if you see Badhaai Ho, it's Nina Gupta Ma'am's film.
Yeah.
And Gajraj Rao's film,
yeah.
It's Surekha Sikri's film.
Yeah.
And Ayushman has the courage to do a film like that, where it's not about him, it's about something way more than him, you know. Or a Stree, you know, which is actually, it's not Rajkumar's film also. If you ask me, it's as much as Apar Shakti's and Abhishek, you know,
yeah.
And Shraddha, you know, I worked with Villain, I wrote Shraddha's. She never looked prettier in her life than she looked in Stree. I don't know, she just looked ethereal in the movie. So I think it's been a great, and digital.
Yeah.
Someone, you all asked me at the start of this, you know, this digital, I said, people will never stop going to the cinemas. You like, you, the experience of sitting in a theater with 200 people eating popcorn, watching that magic on screen, no digital can ever take that away. And thankfully this year I think proved that.
Absolutely.
I think this सर ने दोनों ने बोल ही दिया सब कुछ
नहीं सब यहाँ
से कहते थे कुछ थोड़ा हम दोनों साथ
यहाँ से शुरू करेंगे
नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन वास्ट
ओके
नो आई थिंक दिस ईयर हैज बीन वेरी गुड इन टर्म्स ऑफ कंटेंट ड्रिवन फिल्म्स हैव रियली वर्क्ड वेल एंड यू नो इट हैज गिवन पीपल हु वांट्स टू मेक कंटेंट ड्रिवन फिल्म्स उनके लिए अगर ये फिल्म अगर 5 साल पहले बनी होती तो शायद ये नहीं चलती बधाई हो जैसी फिल्म अगर 5 साल पहले बनी होती तो नहीं चलती शायद तो अगर बधाई हो स्त्री रेड ये सब जो चल रही हैं अगर यू नो सो इट इज़ समथिंग विच इज इट्स इट ओपन्स अप लॉट ऑफ डोर्स फॉर द पीपल हु वांट टू मेक कंटेंट एंड एवरीवेयर आई एम रीडिंग दैट कंटेंट इज द किंग कंटेंट इज द किंग सो इट्स गुड टाइम फॉर फिल्म एंड लाइक पीपल कॉल्ड मी एंड मैसेज मी एंड ट्वीटेड सेड दैट यू नो वी सेड वी थॉट दैट कि अच्छी फिल्में बननी बंद हो गई हैं लेकिन ये फिल्में देखने के बाद में ऐसा लग रहा है कि नहीं अच्छी फिल्में अभी बची हुई सो दैट इज समथिंग विच इज़ हैपेंड इन दिस ईयर विच इज़ वेरी वेरी गुड एंड लाइक माई फर्स्ट फिल्म वॉज तेवर तेवर वॉज एन आउट एंड आउट कमर्शियल फिल्म बट स्टिल यू नो आफ्टर मेकिंग तेवर आई थॉट यू नो व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट फिल्म आई वांट टू मेक सो लॉट ऑफ पीपल टोल्ड मी दैट यू नो डोंट मेक बधाई हो बनाओ मत वो बिकॉज छोटी फिल्म है और वो सब तो मैंने बोला छोटा बड़ा कुछ करने का है नहीं अब आई थिंक द स्टोरी विच विल हैज इफेक्टेड मी मोस्ट आई एम गोइंग टू मेक दैट फिल्म सो आई एम हैप्पी दैट फिल्म हैज वर्क सो आई विल कॉल दिस ईयर अ वेरी गुड ईयर फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस एक्चुअली
इट्स बीन स्पेशल टू मी बिकॉज़ आई हैव मेड माय
फर्स्ट फिल्म
या काफी
समय से व्हाट अ फिल्म
ये सारी फिल्में बनने से मुझे लगता है एक चीज नई होगी जो आने वाले टाइम में होगी प्रोड्यूसर्स जो है वो इस तरीके के सब्जेक्ट को सुनेंगे
राइट
मतलब अगर आप लेके जाओगे कि मैं 60 साल के आदमी की कहानी बोलना चाहता हूँ जो अकेला रहता है और ऐसा ऐसा कुछ कुछ होता है तो वो बोलेंगे हाँ सुनाओ वो जो है वो शुरू होगा जो मुझे लगता है वो जो कि बहुत ज़रूरी है और ये भी होगा कि शायद फर्स्ट टाइमर्स को भी काफ़ी काम मिलेगा सो इट्स बीन अ ग्रेट ईयर